Welcome to Cali.com.
What's good is AP. One in a billion and I'm back. So, I got word that President Obama is paying people's bills. How many of you believe it? Word got out. There's a lady. She sent the email or she sent a letter to President Obama because, you know, she was really struggling and behind on her bills. And apparently, supposedly, President Obama gave this woman a secret account number and routing number that she can use to pay all her bills. The lady paid the bills and it worked. So now you got people in New York, people in North Carolina, you got people on Twitter, you got people all over the internet. Google, it's on Google. Google it right now. And you'll see the President Obama routing number. What you think of that? Would you use this?
Man, I don't know. That sounds like an upcoming scandal. I really don't know, but if it's real, shit, man, I got some bills right now I need paid, man.
I mean, we all do.
Yeah.
We all do. We all got bills. But I mean, I've never seen a situation where the government paid my bills for me ever before.
Hey, either the guy's a good guy or he's going hard to get reelected, man.
He's doing all kind of things,
yeah.
But that's what I heard. I heard all the youngsters, they like, man, I'm voting for Obama. They're like 16, 17, they can't even vote. They're talking about they voting for Obama.
Yeah.
But what do you think? Is this true? Is it really true that President Obama is paying people bills? Leave your comments below and tell me, do you think that this will help President Obama get reelected? Tell me what you think. Leave your comments below.